In Dublin's first city, where the girls are so pretty, I first set my eyes on sweet Molly Malone. As she wheeled her wheelbarrow through streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. She died of a fever, and no one could save her, and that was the end of sweet Molly Malone. Now her ghost wheels her barrow through streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. When Irish eyes are smiling, sure it's like a morning spring. For the lilt of Irish laughter, you could hear the angels sing. When Irish hearts are happy, all the world seems bright and gay. But when Irish eyes are smiling, sure they steal your heart away. When Irish eyes are smiling, sure they'd steal your heart away. Near Arden Moor, in the county Galway, one pleasant evening in the month of May, I spied a damsel. She was young and handsome, her beauty fairly stole my breath away. She wore no jewels, nor costly diamonds, no paint nor powder, no. With a ribbon on it, and round her shoulders was a Galway shawl. And round her shoulders was a Galway shawl.